changing. All right, thanks, sure. Drew.
A fourth body has been found buried in a Florida yard over the weekend. It's been identified now as Jamie Ivancic. Police say her husband, Shelby Svensson, already admitted to murdering her parents and brother and will be charged in her death. Svensson was arrested in Lakewood last week and is awaiting extradition to Florida. An autopsy found that Jamie had likely been dead for nearly a year and say her family was likely killed in mid-December.